because corporate social responsibility has its own importance. And we cannot ignore that. I cannot even say that corporate social responsibility is legally imposed by any government, by any country, to any multinational company. Because the company itself treats as a business strategy, somewhat treats it because of philanthropy, somewhat treats it as an economic aspect, somewhat treats it as a legal aspect. But corporate social responsibility is not a true word that we are talking in terms of last 10 or 12 years. It has been in existence in the 1950s. Now, this time when we are talking about the 21st century, the corporate social responsibility was taken as a business model. I will show you how these times in emerging companies, the multinational companies, they put a term stock strategy as corporate social responsibility. In my paper today, I will discuss about the definition, about the past trends, about the future, about the corporate social responsibility concepts, the way forward, and the concluding marks and recommendations. I would like to start my formal presentation by saying the corporate truth behind the corporate social responsibility is not about how money is spent, it's how about money is made. Gone are the days when we think of that the company has to allocate the profit, out of profit to put some money for corporate social responsibility. No, it's not like that. This time, I don't know how many of the students I am talking about, you know about the corporate social accounting, the corporate social audit also. If any company has responsible for corporate social responsibility. In this paper, I put recommendation to three parties, to the government like developing economy like Ethiopia. I would like to put a recommendation on the part of business, and I would like to put recommendation to the society also. But how they conceive corporate social responsibility? It's not like that. On one side, company evade the taxation to cheat the people, malpractices, smuggling, and on the other side, they put that money on corporate social responsibility. It's not like that. The people, the society also has to change the outlook towards the corporate social